Without objection, the gentleman is recognized for 1 minute.
Mr. Speaker, the United States Senate special election in Massachusetts offers many lessons for both Democrats and Republicans. Surely among them are these. All true reform starts with the voice of the people. Moderation beats extremism, triumphs partisanship. Voters can exercise real independence. One-party control leads to arrogance. There are few guaranteed election results, and listen to the people, don't defy them. Of course, some will say there are no lessons to be learned, or that the result of the special election should be ignored or can be explained away. But those who don't listen to the people, Democrats or Republicans, will pay a steep political price.
For what purpose does the gentleman from Oregon rise?